So I have here a black vintage Hohner accordion. This is a professional quality instrument with 41 keys in the treble and four reeds tuned LMMM. It features two palm switches that change the reed settings. Let's take a listen to them. First, we have the clarinet, then the triple musette, then we can add the bassoon to the clarinet for our bandoneon, then the bassoon reed with the triple musette for our master reed setting. We've got 120 bass buttons with two registers that sound like this. And let me play it for you a little so you can hear what it sounds like. Thank you.
Thank you.